Here's a question from the estimation section of your textbook. The estimation technique that we're giving you here is a way to, using simply powers of tens without using your calculator, to quickly get a sense of what the answer would be to see if things are making sense or not. So again, I stress this technique should be done without using your calculator, and it's very easy to do so, and I'll show you how. So here we have, they're asking us to calculate the number of cells in the hummingbird, assuming the average cell is 10 times the mass of the bacterium. You notice they do use 10 because it works easily in terms of calculation, because you just move the decimal points around or change the powers of 10. And then they're talking about how many cells are in human. Well, all this is referring to back to table 1.3 of your textbook, which is here, and they're referring to the mass of a bacterium, the mass of a hummingbird, and the mass of a person. So those are the things we need. So let's go back and note those down. So M bacterium is about 10 to the minus 15 kilograms. Then M of a hummingbird, that looks like human, so we'll put a B in there. 10 to the minus 2 kilogram, and then the mass of a human is roughly equal to 100 kilograms. Yeah, very rough, just to give us some idea. First, they say the average cell is about 10 times the mass of the bacterium, so M cell, it's going to be about 10 times M bacteria. So that's going to give us 10 to the 1 multiplied by 10 to the negative 15 kilograms. When you multiply powers, you just simply add up the powers. So that's 1 plus negative 15 kilograms, giving us 10 to the minus 14 kilograms. Again, simple math, no calculators required. To get the number of cells, so number cells in the hummingbird, what we're essentially doing is we're taking the hummingbird mass and dividing that by the cell mass. So we have 10 to the minus 2 kilogram over 10 to the minus 14 kilogram. And when we divide, we're subtracting powers of 10s, minus negative 14, minusing a negative. Oh, by the way, the kilograms cancel out. Minusing a negative means a plus, so you end up with 10 to the 12 cells, which is quite a bit. For the human, we change these from, the hummingbird to the human, erase that, makes a positive 2. So 2 minus negative 14 gives us 10 to the 16th. Same math, very simple. And again, just a quick way of estimating and getting a sense of where the number should be to see if things are making sense or not. This will be very useful in terms of checking your answers as you move on to more advanced problems, just in case you did some silly calculator mistake somewhere along the line. It's good to go through these kind of steps to quickly double check whether or not you expect the answer that your calculator is giving you.